A six-year-old Queensland boy may die after a possible life-saving bone marrow transplant was left on a tarmac in the United States. Mateoh Eggleton, who has chronic granulomatous disease, was awaiting its arrival at Queensland's Children's Hospital. The marrow was left on a US tarmac instead of being loaded on a flight to Brisbane. The family is yet to receive an explanation as to why the essential delivery was left unsupervised.